Almanac, the attempted murder of Andy Warhol, and now a page from our Sunday morning almanac, June 3, 1968, 50 years ago today, the day pop artist Andy Warhol was confronted by a radical feminist named Valerie Solanas. Just the year before, Solanas had published the SCUM manifesto, which called, among other things, for thrill-seeking women to eliminate the male sex. An occasional actress in Warhol's films, Solanas accused him of losing a copy of a play she had written. On that fateful day, she cornered the pop artist in his New York studio, which was known as the Factory. According to police, after a brief conversation, Solanas drew a weapon and shot Warhol, before escaping via the elevator. Warhol was rushed to a hospital where he almost died. Solanas was arrested in Times Square a few hours later. The shooting, needless to say, was a tabloid sensation. Solanas was sentenced to 3 years in prison and ultimately diagnosed with schizophrenia. As for Andy Warhol, he survived, but was scarred both physically and mentally for the rest of his life. Warhol died in 1987 at the age of 58. Valerie Solanas died the next year, at age 52, her 15 minutes of fame long since faded into obscurity. For more info, Andy Warhol Museum, Pittsburgh. Andy Warhol Foundation for the Visual Arts. SCUM Manifesto by Valerie Solanas, ACT Press. I Shot Andy Warhol, 1996, on DVD. Story produced by Kai Thomas. See also. Pre-Instagram life, Andy Warhol's obsessive Polaroid documentation, CBS This Morning 09/11/15, Layers of SCUM, Uncovering Valerie Solanas, Interview Magazine 04/01/14, New Andy Warhol Images Found on Old Floppy Disks, CBS News 04/25/14, Andy Warhol's Junk Yields Odd Treasures, CBS News 08/19/09, based on the materials of the site.